We are sitting underneath the Giants scoreboard. You have had fun with the scoreboard this week. How many times have you hit it?
About 4 or 5 times this week. But, yeah, it's been in warm-ups because we're a directional team, so not really aiming, trying to hit it down the middle of the field. But in warm-ups, you know, it's kind of fun to mess around with it and see if you can. Just John Shannon told me I couldn't the first day, and it kind of irritated me. So I was like, oh, John, I'm going to prove you wrong. And then I did twice in a row and just kind of walked off and felt really good about myself. So, but, you know, in the game, obviously that is not the goal. Definitely just trying to place it on the, you know, put on the sidelines, like, and just help the team out, get some fair catches.
And talking with a member of the staff here yesterday, we found out that after it might have been the first year, maybe in the first year, they were told by the NFL to raise it. It used to be lowered. It's not hit that often. And when you are, well, first of all, it's directional. Very rarely do you ever punt a football right down the middle of the field.
Right, yes, sir. I think, you know, I could probably count the times on my hands that we have throughout my time here. So, yeah, so very rarely do we do that.
So for you, practicing here every day, and again, there is no other scoreboard like this hanging over the middle of a football field. Has it been helpful just to get used to that thing being up there so that you can kind of just ignore it because it doesn't come into play? You can't be thinking about it in the game.
I think it's been awesome to practice here. This is an incredible place. And even outside of the fact of the distractions and all that stuff, you just get to say you're practicing in Jerry's world. I mean, that's just awesome in itself. We just get to be here and living a dream. We're here. I get to be here with Notre Dame, the best school in the world, get to play football here and in the playoffs. I mean, I don't really know what more I could ask for. Just getting this opportunity is just such a blessing in itself.
Up against a very good Clemson team. They've got a lot of athletes, a lot of explosive players. So from a punting perspective, is there a game plan for you about things? Not don't give it away, but things that you need to do and not do in this game?
I mean, it's very obvious that they have an explosive returner. So for me, it's just doing my job and trying to hang the ball up there.